Good morning, dear students. Yesterday we knew that in class 4 math subject chapter 1st perimeter and area of simple geometrical figures. In yesterday video I cleared that how we identify area, from plane figures. Now today I want to teach you how we identify perimeter of a plane figure. So yesterday we know what is area. Today how we identify area, yesterday we know already, but today I teach you how we identify perimeter from a plane figure. So Perimeter means how we identify the sum of length of all the sides of geometrical figure is called its perimeter. What? The sum of length of all the sides of a geometrical figure is called its perimeter. Here in your textbook, one model sum is here. Already I draw one triangle. See, this plane figure is called triangle. So it has always three sides and three corners. These are three sides. Side first AB, BC, and CA. So what they give us? They give us given AB 4 cm, BC 7 cm and CA 6 cm. So what is the formula? If we want to get perimeter of this figure, total sum of the sides. Perimeter means AB plus BC plus CA. Then a triangle ABC. First AB, how much centimeter? Here AB is 4 cm. Then BC 7 cm. I wrote here. And CA is, third side is CA is 6 cm. So I wrote here 6 cm. The sum of, what is the sum of these three sides? 4 cm, 7 cm plus 6 cm, 4 plus 7, 11 cm, 11 plus 6, 17 cm. So, what is the perimeter of this triangle? How much cm? Answer is 17 cm. Total perimeter of this triangle is 17 cm. Thank you.